My oldest daughter was here with the old building, and her last year, we had their fifth grade party in the old cafeteria, and it was just, it was a dark space. You know, you had to walk outside to get to it, so weather was always an issue. Every time I walk in here, I'm thinking, yeah, this is much nicer than the old cafeteria for sure. And it's just, it's another example of how bright and beautiful our schools are. And they're just the kind of places where you want your kids to go to school.